What up, what up, what up? Feed me spot right here, city of Whittier. What up, D Street? Ricky, Frankie. It's more of a car show, I'd say. A pop-up. Right here, city of Whittier, 2 a.m. cons. Onyx, real ones know why Whittier's called Whittier, that's right. Kibo Raza. Yeah, it's cracking. Nice weather out here, nice and sunny. City of Whittier, 2 a.m. con clothing. La Mirada Boulevard and Mulberry. It's kind of a hidden spot, but you'll catch it out here if you want to come down. It's going to be going on at least till the evening time, I believe 6 or 7. Thomas, good job last night from San Pedro. Yeah, Wednesday night. It was firme, yeah. Gracias, appreciate you. I really enjoyed my first time out there. Here we go, look at another one here for the books. Another first one here, también. Whittier right here. We've been to Whittier before, but this spot in particular is the first time right here. It's the first time we come out here. But it's the start, it's gonna be cracking this whole weekend, también. This weekend's gonna be cracking for sure. Good vibes out here, representing. That's right, right here on YouTube now. Let's crack lacking on this Friday, huh? It's like a weird stream, like a Friday early stream. If it wasn't for the Black Friday, yeah, there would be cracking nothing out here. But either way, firme. Hopefully everybody had a good time yesterday, Thanksgiving, with all the familia or the friends. Come check it out. They got some vendors over here. What's up? Let's go Dodgers, Joe and Misty. Look at that. What's going on? Friday out here, how you doing? Doing good, good, good. We got you last time at the Almani show.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Very nice. Okay, so it's a good vibe out here. What do you got to let the live audience know
about? The weather is definitely nice.
That's what I said, for sure. I agree.
Hi.
Great vibe, right? Yeah, that's right. Hey, good afternoon.
I got me micheladas today, too, guys.
Oh, yeah, they're doing the micheladas out here, también.
You're going to play the Witcher Boy. Yeah, man. Well, if I did the
Damn, yeah, what up, Graphic One? Hey, they have all kinds of stuff right here. The clothes, they got the herbs, you see, the micheladas, the viclas. Techniques in the house. Genie Fresno in the house. Yeah, let's get this going for a Friday afternoon stream on the channel. LA Confidential. We'll go check out some more of the vendors right now. Eat my eggplant. What up, though? Some merch. Yeah, they got some merch. Everything right here. I see an Alco tucked away back there, too. Clean, huh? Look at that. Grand National, very nice. There's a little bit of everything. Some cars that we haven't seen before. I tell you, we go to these different areas, and though they might be like relatively close, still, you know, people only maybe bring their rides out like a certain amount. They don't take it out like everywhere else, you know. So but yeah, definitely smash that thumbs up. It's gonna be cracking this weekend. I'm gonna go try to go live later on tonight again in the evening. A ver qué. But as of right now, let's stay posted up right here. That's right. Hey, how you doing? All right. Right here live on YouTube. You got the micheladas on deck?
Yes, we have micheladas. We have cocktail pouches as well.
Oh, okay.
Those are 8 ounces of alcohol.
Uh-huh.
Add ice to them and those are ready to go. I have jello syringe shots as well. Those are tequila, vodka, and gin. Multiple flavors on all the alcohol.
Yeah.
Shots in there. And
yeah, okay. You got the prices right here?
Yes.
All right. All right. What's like your business name?
Or Last Drop Bartending.
Oh, okay. Okay. And the IG?
Yes.
Same thing?
IG, yes.
Okay.
Same thing.
Yes. All right. Well, cool looking. I don't know if I had gotten you before, but that's my YouTube right there. Live okay. Right now. Yeah. Thank you for giving us the info.
Of
and what's
course.
Your name?
Jules. My Jules. Name is Jules.
Okay, Jules. Thank you so much. Look at you guys. Check it out. Look at these syringes right here. Huh?
So all of them, these are just our display ones.
Yeah.
But they are 3 shots of jello shot alcohol.
Uh-huh.
So it's like one whole shot of alcohol in each one of them.
People like the syringes.
Oh, yeah.
They said, I want a syringe.
They like them for pictures. They like them for just different things. And they do have a whole shot of alcohol in each one.
That's the most important part.
Yeah.
So you'll be feeling good after. Yeah. And how about the pouches? How much alcohol do they have in there?
The pouches are 8 ounces of alcohol, pre-made, and they're already mixed up. So I bring them out here just like this, and then I just break the seal back open, I add ice to them, and pop the straw in, shake it up, and it instantly gets cold with the ice.
Oh, okay. So what are they, like tequila? Like?
So I have tequila and vodka. So today
perfect.
I brought Jolly Rancher and lemonade with vodka. Both of those have vodka.
Yeah.
For tequila, I have a strawberry margarita and tequila sunrise.
All right, perfect.
And partner Irene.
Hi,
Irene.
Hello,
right here, good. Right here, live on YouTube, Ali Confidential.
Oh, great. We have travel to go, mobile bartending micheladas.
There
you
go.
Don't want to come to the booth, so I said I will bring it to you.
Yeah, for sure. All the way live right here. Yeah, is that good? Look at the prices. The prices look good too, right here. Yeah. Hey, I'll definitely have to get one of these next time. And you have the what is it, tamarindo too?
Yeah, those are just for people to go.
Oh, okay. Got you. All right, well, gracias for giving us the info. Appreciate you guys. Thank you. Damn.
Thank you.
Damn. Hey, I honestly feel like having one of those pouches right now. It's like nice and warm, nice little breeze out here. The pouch is on deck for sure. Here, let's stay posted up right here. It's not too big of an event, like I tell you guys, but definitely happening for this Friday afternoon out here. Good vibes. You know, I like to bring you those good vibes from the West Coast out here. So let's stay posted up. Let me check the chat here. I haven't really seen it here. Yeah, let me see. Graphic one. Let's go Dodgers. Claudia says, what's cracking? Get a shot? Nah, I won't get a shot. Nah, not right now. It's too early, I think. I don't like being fucked up early or buzz or whatever. You know? It's early. I would if it was more like an evening, like nighttime vibe, for sure. And it's not like I really drink anyways, but the pouch sure looks good. Blaze it, huh? There we go. Blaze up a leño. That's more of the Cali vibe. Some nice buds. We'll go check out the other side right now, también. Yes, guy in the air. Yeah, it smells bomb out here. Check out the store in here. This is a store in here, look at. They got some bad designs. Alexandra Hallablaze, hell yeah. Pretty chill designs. The pro club right here happening. The hats también, look at that. That's cool. Look at that. Hey, how's it going? I'm live right here on YouTube, Ali Confidential. Wanted to see if you give us a shout out for your business here. Is this the man right here? All right, what's going on, man?
Good, man. How you doing?
Good. First time checking it out right here. I have my viewers here letting them know that there's this event out here. City of Whittier, 2 a.m. Cons.
Yeah, I'm the owner of 2 a.m. Cons Clothing. Uh-huh. We opened up in April, this past April.
All right.
Every 4 months we do an event for the community, lowriders, and just in general, everybody in the community and the plaza.
Okay.
Again, we started the brand 9 years ago. With a variety of designs. Obviously, a lot of people know me for this.
See you, man.
Ali Bandana. Right now, you know, we're doing a variety of other designs, and we're opening it up. Not just cities, because we used to do a lot of cities, but we're opening up in now artwork.
Okay.
We actually have...
I see the designs out here.
Designs out here. Yeah, we actually did some designs that we actually done recently. The one with the green.
Uh-huh.
Actually, the money one that we actually did last week.
Oh, last week. Okay. That one caught my eye right away. That green, that money right there.
And then this one, today we actually dropped. So.
This is the newest drop right here, everybody.
Yeah, that was today. You know, something, you know, life's a dice game. You know, in life, we just got to keep on rolling and pushing through. And that's what inspired me. I listened to somebody talk one time, and, you know, I just said, you know what? I'm going to come up with a shirt, and I designed it. And that was today's drop. It was in the works for a month. Obviously, a lot of people know me for the bandana.
Mm-hmm.
A little paisley. We're trying to go away from it right now, just to throw out artwork now.
People are asking all black shirts.
Yeah. So believe it or not, so we have khaki and burgundy.
I see some other colors.
Gray.
Yeah.
But believe it or not, they're the slowest sellers.
Everybody wants the black shirt.
Everybody wants black. With different colors, because you know it matches with everything. So at the end of the day, you know, we're trying to get more colors in, but we're doing test runs and they ain't sounding the greatest.
Okay.
So we gotta stick with the black. Yeah. Obviously, what people want.
Stick with what sounds.
Yeah. So, you know, obviously the store is white and black. We got a famous artist. If you want to get that, Dos Mas Studio. You can look them up on Instagram. Dos Mas Studios is located in Whittier. Really good friend of mine and does artwork around the country. So that was our whole thing, you know, black and white, and then the shirts are all black.
Yeah. Hey, very good designs. I love it. What do you think's been your biggest inspiration? You said the clothing brand's been going on for 9 years.
Correct.
What's the biggest inspiration to keep it going?
First of all, it's just in my family. First of all, so the clothing line started because my daughter was going to college, and come on right over here, I'll show you.
Yeah, let's check it out. Hopefully it's not breaking up too much, everybody.
So, this design was the very first design that we did.
Okay, nice.
I like it. Here, Chucks.
Yep, the Chucks.
My daughter was going to college, so we talked about it. She wanted a new Mac. And I said, you know what? I got ideas. I have designs. Let's start a clothing brand, and let's get it. Let's reach our quota. Let's give it 6 months to October. And then we'll see where we're at. We met our match. We got the money. We got it together. And then from there, it just started taking off. We started doing other cities. And then from there, we just went from the Alley Bandana, so on and so on.
Yeah, there you guys see it live. Really, really feed, man. Cool designs. Okay, and if people want to reach you, your IG.
Yeah, so we're at 2 a.m. Cons Clothing. 2 a.m. Cons Clothing. That would be on Instagram. And there's another one on Instagram. It's 2 a.m. Underground. On TikTok, it's 2 a.m. Cons. Facebook is 2 a.m. Cons Clothing. So everything's referring to the store. The Underground one I just started up a long time ago. And you might see a 2 a.m. Cons, but it's a private one.
Oh, okay.
But the clothing one is open for the store and the 2 a.m. Underground on IG.
And then the store address here, so people can come here?
The store address here, we're located in Whittier, 10721 La Mirada Boulevard. And that's in the city of Whittier. Our cross street would be Mulberry and La Mirada Boulevard. We're in a horseshoe plaza.
Yeah. It's a little hidden at times.
Yeah. We have an empty lot in front of us, so it's kind of that'll be the landmark. A big empty dirt
big
lot.
Big empty lot.
In front of us, and we're right there in that center, the horseshoe.
Yeah, and right now it's cracking, so if you guys cruise by, you'll definitely see it here. Hey man, gracias for your time.
Thank you.
I appreciate it, man.
Thank you.
Let me give you some of the stickers for my channel. Here you go, brother.
Thank you, man.
Gracias, man. And yeah, we'll be right here. Everybody check it out. You guys come by, check it out. Get the shirts. Very cool designs.
Today we have, until tomorrow, small business. We have 2 for $50, small to extra large. 2 for $55 on t-shirts from 2X to 4X.
Okay.
We have new era fitted hats. 2 for $75. That's the deal right now. We always have the pro clubs. Heavyweight pro clubs.
Yeah.
Mix and match colors. 3 for $22, small to extra large, and then so on and so on sizes.
All right. Feedman, well, you guys check it out. Come and support the business. Very cool designs. I appreciate you, man.
Yeah, thank you very
much. What was your name?
My name is Paul, also known as 2 a.m.
2 a.m. Gracias, 2 a.m.
Appreciate you.
Look at this one right here. Feedman. I like it. There's a lot going on this weekend. Wilmington tonight. Santa Ana tonight. Feed me. Here, let's stay posted up. It's a good spot. We see the vehicles. I'm glad we got to speak to the owner there. What up, Filthy Rich? Chupa. Now the hottest. Look, there's still some more cars rolling up. 2 a.m. Cons Clothing. The black shirts are the best sellers. I don't blame them. I like wearing a lot of black shirts too. I don't like wearing white shirts.
The whole thing, and I
good oldies on a Friday. Yeah, for sure, for sure. They got the drinks right here at the liquor store. You see the greens right there, that Cali. Feed me. Hopefully everybody had a good Thanksgiving, Black Friday, Brown Friday out here with all the gente, all the raza. Smoke in the air. You see the drinks. Come down. It's going to be happening at least till probably like 6, 7. Smash it up, smash it up. Make sure you subscribe, hit the notifications. Check out my other channel too, East Los Life. Check me out on Instagram. I went live on Instagram earlier. The alcohol's sick right here at the man. Cubo Lupe Herrera. The jams, all the Feedma jams. What up, Chupa? Jonathan Jackson, Robert Wolf. Feedma rides too. A new spot too. We made it to another new spot out here. City of Whittier. We checked out the greens earlier right here. That's some nice indica right here. Yo, back again. Look at this time on YouTube out here live. That's right. Look at that. The indica. White runs. Which one's the best seller?
White
this in here.
Gram.
Look at everybody.
$8 a gram.
Ah, shit smells fresh. $8 a gram. What do you guys think? It's probably a lot more in other places you guys are at. This is a good price right here. $8 gram. $8 a gram. Hell yeah, man. And then this one. You showed me this one earlier.
Oh yeah, 2 gram blunt, glass tip,
with
wax.
How much does that one go for?
20.
Yes. And that's how much in weight?
Like 2.5 grams.
2.5. Oh, that's a fatty right there.
That's
a fat one. Oh, okay, nice.
How late is the veggie going?
Nice, look it. Oh yeah, it's looking good out here. Once again, come down if you guys are in the area, come check it out.
That's right.
Get some grams over here. Bomb, that indica. Bomb, bomb, bomb. Hey, gracias once again. Appreciate you guys. Gracias. So there you go. You got the rides, you got the indica. Shit smells bomb, $8 a gram. How much is it at other spots where you guys are at, different states? Maybe even a different country? Free sample, huh?
Yeah, man.
Hey, like it's Costco, huh? Be asking for the free sample. Yeah, if people want to offer, that's cool. If not, I'm good. Let me see, similar to spots I used to know. $10 in Inglewood. Okay, so $8, that sounds pretty decent. It smells fire for that indica white runs. That smells pretty fire. And then that glass tip joint that you had too, feed me. It's Black Friday, huh? $10 a gram in Pueblo, Colorado. All right. Yeah. All right, let's keep it going here. I support the small business for sure. You gotta support the vendors. Once again, come down. You see the spot, 2 a.m. cons out here in the city of Whittier. They got everything. They got the Michis. They got the Grams. The drinks out here at the liquor store. Bring your pisto. Come down, check it out. MGM, West Inglewood, 420. What up? What up, Carlos? Has anybody here heard of salt water? $5 a gram. Salt water, I haven't heard of. Small wonder, yo, 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 I made it. What's up, Alicante familia? Yeah, gracias. Definitely, if you're just coming in, smash that thumbs up. If you're new to the channel keeps on growing, so gracias to everybody. Make sure you're subscribed. Drop some comments. I was reading the comments from Wednesday night from the harbor area, San Pedro Cruz. Feed me time. That shit was funny, actually, man. The chat, you guys keep it on fire. So gracias, everybody. We got some more V-Class. Mongols. Strolling up. Oscar says, Sophia from Washington State. Hello, all the confidential. Watch your lives every chance I get. Gracias. Yeah, I went live on Instagram earlier. También. I was live in IG earlier. Roll it up, light it up, smoke it up. So I'll stay posted up here for a little bit longer. I do plan on going live somewhere tonight. That's the plan. And then this weekend, también, for sure. This weekend, there's going to be a lot going on, man. So you guys will see it. Yeah. What's up, man? Jump on right here. He's like, somebody just texted me that you're on YouTube. Yeah, that's right. Look at that. That's right. That's right. Look at that. That's right. That's right. Sick. He's got this Impala right here, también. Look at. He's gonna shine up the rims right here. Oh yeah, man. Keep it nice and shiny, bro. Sick ass ride, bro. Thank goodness it's Friday, yep. Clean. This is like an ultra rare Friday stream. Friday afternoon. Pretty rare. Don't like the red. All the interior. The guts. Big ass fool, huh? Look at Rome. Keep it right, bro. Yeah, yeah, right here. Look at it. Yeah, it's on YouTube, man. The crew you can't forget. The mix of like posse call ripping up the set. Feed me. All right. Let's stay posted up for a little bit longer. There's some more rides that rolled up. It's gonna be cracking for sure this whole weekend. I tell you, another weekend of fire. Felosha says, gracias, Alecon, always coming in clutch with the live stream. Yeah, definitely. Once again, ultra rare. If it wasn't for the holiday, then yeah, this wouldn't even be happening on a Friday. But right here on this Friday afternoon, feed me time. Come check it out. You guys see where it's at. 2 a.m. cons out here in the city of Whittier. I'll stay posted up here for a little bit longer. Let me get to the chat here. The wagon, sick, huh? Jen Wow, send some love. I'll take the 63 wagon. Feed me, huh? $5 Hit that thumbs up, everybody. I like this Impala también right here. City of Whittier, where the girls are prettier. Yeah, straight out, huh? All right, let's stay posted up. We'll give it another turn or two here. Definitely a lot of time to come check it out here. Oh, look at it. She's doing her thing out here, huh?
Yes.
It's official. Yeah, yeah.
This is Tequila Sunrise, one of my favorites. Gets you.
And what flavor tequila you said?
Tequila Sunrise. Ask her. It's delicious. Is that your second one?
Thumbs up.
Second one. Yes.
Oh, second one. Oh man. Need to catch up right here. She's doing her thing out here. Damn. What street is this off? This is right off of La Mirada and Mulberry. Like, this is kind of like a hidden spot. As you know, the first time I've came here, and they got this big lot right here. That's why it's a little bit more towards the back, because all you see is this lot. Of course, if you're cruising by, you'll hear all the feed my jams. You'll see the people posted up out here. But look at it. Oh, we gotta show these cars over here. Get the shoes all dusty from walking over here on the dirt lot. Misunderstood. Nice. Cain Velasquez free. There you go. Who else we have on here? Fabian. Yeah, come down. Like I said, it's going to be going down at least till 6. So everybody's got some time. Come check it out. Pick up a drink. Bring a drink. They got tacos right here. Oh, look at that. Chupa says that's feeding me. I'm about to dab right now. Yeah, it's like, dude, Friday, straight Friday, out here on the West Coast. There you go, straight tacos right here, fire. Birria, pozole. All right, look at that. Yeah, yeah. Get down, look at this. I'm live streaming right now on YouTube. Showing the stream your tacos you're making there. Yeah, what up, what up? Let's see, let's get a little closer. Man. Oh yeah, like a fire, bomb as fuck, yeah, yeah. Hey, certified right there, huh? The best, right, look at that. Damn, all right. Birria, tacos. Damn, hell yeah. Yeah, come on down. ¿Cómo se llama?
The drunk chef.
Oh, okay. I see some other one here. The homegirl. Oh, you got a podcast. Oh, there you go. But the tacos is. Oh, man. You're taking over. Feed me. Hey, look at. I'll leave you some stickers here for my channel. There you go. Look, I have one too right there. Yeah, there you go. Look at. Yeah, gracias for jumping on. Where are you guys representing from? Oh yeah, Whittier, huh? They say Whittier where the girls are prettier, they say.
Yep, facts.
Facts? Guaranteed check?
They're never wrong.
They're never wrong, right? Hey, on the stream, I guess they got it right. Look at, here, let me give you one of these. Here you go.
Wait, were you at the lowrider?
I'm everywhere, Vegas? Honestly, yeah.
You gave me this.
Oh, wait a minute. The last one, the, last, in September. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, you were with your girls there.
And someone saw me on your YouTube channel.
Oh yeah, what'd they say? What was the verdict?
I don't remember.
Hey, but you recognize it? Yeah, yeah, gracias. I remember you. Yeah, yeah. Hey, gracias. Once again, look at from Vegas to Whittier right here. Gracias. Appreciate you. Yeah, look at that. Here's the price for the tacos right here, too. 2 for $5. Queso tacos, shrimp tacos, everything. Straight up. That's funny, yeah. Well, once again, it's cracking. That's right. Yeah, I forgot about Vegas, man. That was literally in September. What up, Mr. Mito? Look at some more rides coming up. Come on down, Fabian. Come on down. Yeah, anybody that wants to come down, you see it. Hey, people are munching, enjoying the queso tacos, birria tacos, the smoke, the drink, everything. Everybody posted up right here for sure. Doing it up. Come on down. You hear it. Bunch of female people already saying, come on down. Ali Khan. Good start. Got hood star status for sure. Hey, I just keep on doing my thing, man. What up, Big Dog Hernandez? OC in the house, Feed My Street. Great work. I appreciate you. Yeah, once again, I'm going to try to go later on in the evening and do another stream. I know there's multiple locations going on tonight. I just got to figure it out. Tomorrow, which is Saturday, events going on. Sunday, fun day. So, yeah, definitely it's going to be another one for sure. All Hood with Ali Khan. Krabby Krab, Orale Confidential, saludos homes from H-Town, Texas. F. Palfi says, what's up? Glenn Tanner, props to the taco ladies. They'll be working hard tonight. Yeah, props. One of them doing the podcast. The other one, or both of them, selling the tacos. I want some birria. You know what? I've been actually wanting some of the birria tacos. Maybe I'll have to cruise by after. This is 2 a.m. cons in the city of Whittier. Look at more rides rolling up. The homegirl right here. What's up? How you doing? Good. Always good to see you though. Yeah, there's a liquor store. It's right there, right on the corner of La Mirada and Mulberry. La Mirada and Mulberry. Tomorrow, I don't know what's going on actually. I know there's events, but there's a few things I think going on. I can't remember. Oh, you know what's going on tomorrow? As a matter of fact, Van Nuys Boulevard is going on tomorrow. So that should be cracking. John Padilla, can you see one in the shopping center? Bomb. Here, let's check out the rides. Stay posted up. I'll stay posted up here for a little bit longer. Feed my vibes. You see all the rides out here. That Cali sunshine. Enjoying that Friday vibe out here. Cowboys Nation, Ali Confidential. Are you coming to Wilmington later? I don't know, honestly. It's either that or Santana. Or I stay home and enjoy some leftovers. Some more vehicles rolling up. On Yeah, this has been going on since like 11, I believe. Noon, 11. pecans. You guys see it? Positions on the field, it's like a ride. I'm on it, just so much a cop. I'm hitting switches on bitches like I'm a fix when I drive. Up and down like a roller coaster. I'm up the sides of height till the show's over. Cause I'm a lot of pain and up, just like a bad beat. I'll probably be a freaking legend, get on top of me. Get it right for me. Life's full of hell to say. I'm living in just so you heard about this nigga's place, counting days. Santana is gonna be cracking in both spots for sure. This whole weekend, that's why wherever I go, can't go wrong, honestly. Let's check out these cars a little bit more. Somebody wants to see the trocas right here. We'll check out these rides again. We'll give it another swing on this set. This V-Claw on bags over here. That shit's sick. Small wonder, 100% where we go. There's a show. Yeah, I just want to bring that fire. I mean, I want to see a good show just like everybody else. And we'll get the vehicles right here. Steve says, feed me. From Gilas, Califas, 408. Yeah, it's a good vibe out here, honestly. If you're in the area, this is worth checking out for sure. Getting it ready right here for the Friday night weekend vibe. Gracias, Small Wonder, appreciate you. Big Dog Hernandez, appreciate you guys. Thank you to the mods. What part of Whittier are we invading? I guess this is Whittier, closer to La Mirada. It's kind of a hidden spot, like I said. It's not the traditional that we go to, but definitely turning out here for sure. No, Van Nuys, I think, is going on tomorrow, Saturday, I believe. Thank you, let's go Dodgers. Yep. We'll swing around, check out the other rides, then we'll come back. Used to be broke and didn't have no clothes. Now fuck top notch bitches. Tell a story about rags to riches. Bought a pit named Shorty from the open set. Some of my favorites. So if you ever see me rolling in the Too Short. Throw a peace sign and say, hey, pimp daddy. Feed me, look at that, 300 on a Friday afternoon stream. Primera vez coming right here to this spot, first time. So definitely feed me vibe. Get me a 40 of Mad Dog 2020. Yeah, dude, I remember having that as a youngster, también. The Mad Dog. What else? The Night Train. All kinds of other shit. Feed me. The Mad Dog. What else? Fucking Night Train. What else I remember, man? Okay, let's cruise by the liquor store. I'm sure they still got all those. The St. Ives. Let's go Dodgers. What else, man? Everybody's drinking the Ultra, it seems like. Let me see here. Boone's. Yeah, the Boone's. For sure. The Boone's Farm. The, what was those other ones? The Tequizas. You guys remember Tequizas? 40 of Mickey's. Some, maybe some King Cobra. What else? What was cheap in back in those days? The King Cobra. The OD was cheap too. Yeah, the 40 ounce of Bud Ice for sure. What's up, Elon? Bud Ice is cheap, huh? Bud Ice. OD, yeah. The old English, you can get those for cheap. I think, I mean, back in that day, they were under $2 for sure. I don't even know what it costs nowadays. Magnum. .211, yeah. I never really had that one, actually. Maybe I've had it. TJ Swan Wine. St. Nod's, yeah. I used to like that one. What up, Gerald? Tracy Fox, Ripple, Snaps, Milwaukee's Best, Natty Ice. Yeah, there you go. That was like $5, I remember, for a 12-pack for sure. $4.99. The Natural Ice. Ripple All Day back in 82. Damn. That's a little before my time. St. Ives, hey. The, I think it was Blueberry or something like that. Blueberry St. Ives. That shit was, hey, that shit would fuck you up. It was like for like this time right now, like this type of weather. Drink some of that flavored malt liquor. Earthquake and Aftershock. That was the shit, man. Hey, but how about those Tequizas? Anybody remember those? That was my morning beers at some point. Mad Dog 2020, Colt 45, that's another one right there. Anything that was cheap in the 40-ounce bottle or the tall can. Aftershock and Avalanche. Yeah. Hell yeah. High Life, there you go. That's another one too. Getting a quart of High Life. That shit was good too. Southern Comfort. Everclear, there you go. Pool Tab Bud. A nickel bag was the thickness of your finger. Yeah. Hey, back in the day. A little sack and a beer, you're a feed man. A house party or something, you're a feed man. Newcastle and Pacifico. You get pedal faster. Pink Chappelle. King Cobra, there you go. That's the one I was thinking. King Cobra, también. Or those, yeah, the club. How about those clubs? They had like those little mixed drinks club. I think it was like Sex on the Beach and all these other mixed drinks. The club. Zima, there you go. Hey, but honestly, Zima, I think they still have them. Who fucked with the Zima back in the day? Put it on the chat. Keep it real. Put it on the chat if you were drinking Zimas back in the day. Sparks. Yeah, that came a little bit later, but I know the Sparks, I mean. In the county jails, food, free drinking, hand sanitizer, and orange juice. Hey, man. We gotta get that buzz on, huh? Some way or another. Zima. Ian James. Yeah, Ian J with Mountain Dew. Yeah, come down, anybody, if you're in the area. Fiend spot. anyone remember Bikini Cola? Four Locos, damn, Mickey's, yeah. 32, the Kawama, the Corona Kawama, or what? Hey, everybody's up. Fuck yeah, everybody's into the party. Puro pinche party, huh? High speed Bacardi Limon with Red Bull. Oh yeah, I never fuck with that one. But I. Sinaloa. That's a great party up here.
When the straps are spinning, no offense, I was done, nigga. I grab my strap, your best run, nigga. I give the fuck, I bust the kingpin of the click. It was G with the biggest G.
And a motherfucker better recognize. With the twist of my wrist, like OJ, you want to die. I sack a motherfucker like a bomb. Gonna be the shit up on the microphone. Never since I was gone. Not to have a love, a bitch. My game, my game. That's why we all the best. Motherfuckers be getting stabbed.
Yeah, feed man. What a turnout, though. I start, I'm always giving out all the stickers. I bring like a big old handful and then I'm empty-handed, which is a good thing. Like I literally passed out a fat stack just being here in this while. Damn, all right. Well, I'll stay posted up here for a little bit longer. West coasting out here, the Feed Me vibes. I love reminiscing all these drinks from the past, getting some Feed Me gente on the stream. So I'll stay posted up here for a little bit longer. Gracias. Why is everyone carrying an open container of some alcohol? To get fucked up, homie. It's Friday. Everybody's getting their drink on, homie. And plus, they're probably thirsty también. Friday doesn't get any better. Look at this. The weather, the vibe. The Firme rides. We got a lot of familiar faces on here on the stream. I went live on my IG also. Friday all day. Yeah, I went live on the IG. That was Firme right before this. IGLA_con21. That's the new handle also for my YouTube. LA_con21. Jungle Boys. AZ would get me blown with two blunts. Damn. Yeah, everybody posted up right here. Feed me, you guys see it. Anyways, I'm gonna try to go live tonight. Like I said earlier, I haven't decided where, what time, but this weekend también. Es viernes, Holmes. Yeah, everybody's feeling themselves. Firme.
One let go with the L-E-N-C-H-M-O-N.
right, let's stay going here for a little bit longer. Gracias. Don't forget to subscribe. Hit the notifications. I appreciate everybody coming here for this Friday afternoon vibe out here from the West Coast, LA Confidential. Only the fire. You guys know it for sure. Don't forget to check out the other streams from the other night. It was cracking the other day in San Pedro. Harbor area, firme, firme time. Shout out to the DJ. No hiccup, huh? Yeah, they're playing some firme jams for sure. Let me see here. I'll stay here for a little bit. Check out the chat. Got some strong glare coming out here on the screen, so I'm trying to get situated here. Here we go. Okay. No Vaseline, get him, Cube, huh? Alex says, where are the hyenas? Rewind the stream, homie. Chupa, has anybody kept... they got faded. Damn. Says, that anybody kept their breath in and felt it pop in your stomach? They got faded as fuck. You don't even need a sack or a fucking tall can, huh? You just knock yourself out from holding your breath. What up, Alice? Hello, guys. Anna from Brooklyn. That's right. New York in the casa. LA Confidential worldwide. Appreciate you guys out here on the stream feedman. Damn. Sick, man. No, well, for the record, I never tried that way to get fucked up. Knocking myself out, but hey. You know, maybe some desperate times calls for desperate measures. Shit. That's just funny, though, man. Damn. All right, well, we'll check out the cars. We'll swing around another time before we let it go. Feed me vibe once again out here on the West Coast, getting it started out here with this early Friday stream. Gracias. So, have I tried Pamalachu? Nah, I don't even know what that is. If you can explain, elaborate. Por favor. Anyone get the California tax refund? Damn. I haven't got anything. What's up with the refund? Damn. I don't know what that is. Debit cards in the mail. I heard some people were getting debit cards, but I haven't seen anything in the mail. And not unless the mailman dropped it off somewhere else, you know? Yeah, remember Bartlesville and James? Yeah, the wine coolers. Yeah, the wine coolers. That was the thing back then, también, the wine coolers. Who wasn't pounding the wine cooler shit? Hey, what up, man? You guys good? Here, let me stay posted up right here. I'll be, keep it going here for a little bit longer. I'm just trying to catch the shade right here because then the glare is kind of crazy on the phone. Let me see. It's going to be... let me see. What the hell is that? Oh, yeah. Check your box. Yeah, it's going to be sent out alphabetically. Yeah, bomb-ass playlist, you know, the DJ mixing it up out here. We got them out here. We went inside the shop that's hosting the event, 2 a.m. con. Checked out their clothing. We literally have more West Coast Feed My Rides rolling up as we speak right here. What up, Liza? Yeah, I'm gonna try to go later tonight. Let's see what's up. There's a couple options tonight. And like I said, I believe Van Nuys is going on tomorrow. So there's a couple of things going on. Dallas says, I was pounding Coronas back down Dancing the Clubs, baby, in Brooklyn. Anna, what up from Brooklyn and La Casa? When can you go to Wilmington again? Tonight, they're having something in Wilmington. Santa Ana going on tonight. Feed my vibe. All right, let's take this last stroll around. We'll check it out. Feed my vibe out here. Everybody getting their tacos, checking out their rides, getting their drink on. There you go, still on deck, huh? Damn. Feed me. Alley Confidential is live in full effect in Whittier. Big shout out to Darren and Deb representing Los Nietos Mom. There you go. Gracias. All righty. Yeah, the music's taking me back. They're playing some Feed My Ass jams. On deck. I'm going to go get me some of those tacos right now on the rail. Yeah. Hey, the tacos are over here for sure. They had some bomb queso tacos early on the stream. If you rewind it, they look really good, actually. But yeah, everybody, look at Feed My Vibe out here in the city of Whittier. You know where we're at, 2 a.m. cons, right here on La Mirada Boulevard and Mulberry. So big shout out to everybody that came on the stream. Gracias, everybody, for coming through. It's going to be going on at least till, let's say, 6, at least another 2 hours. So come by, check it out. You see all the stands, the food, drinks, smoke, everything. And more rides still rolling up. Damn. Let's go, Dodgers. All right, gracias, everybody. Don't forget to subscribe. Check out my other channel, too, East Los Live. I appreciate everybody. Gracias for coming through on this early Friday stream. Hopefully everybody's well. Stay tuned. I'll go live. That's the plan tonight, to go live. I don't know where, but stay tuned. And on the weekend too. Gracias everybody for coming through. Much love to everybody. Instagram LA_con21. Gracias everybody.